Birdied and putt. Wow. That is his sixth birdie of the day. He had the double at the fifth, and he just was coming off the bogey at 13, but Knost is right back up there.